How's it going, James Jones Outdoors? Today I'm gonna be shooting this blunt at that target behind me. I made one like in another video. It's just a 223 cartridge that I cut down, cut the neck off of it, and I put it on a river, not a river cane, a bamboo shaft. It's a little bit stiff for this bow, but it shoots pretty good. I'm gonna give it a shot and let's show how it flies. So she flies pretty good. That's how she flies. Later.